Cahaya Rancamaya Islamic Boarding School.
Assalamualaikum everyone. My name is Rifan and I'm from Cahaya Rancamaya Islamic Boarding School. I wish you well because as we know, Corona has worsened the current situation, especially in our country. Corona is probably the most popular word of the year. Anytime and anywhere, such as newspaper, television, and social media, anywhere, literally anywhere, everyone is talking about it. Data on people who died, infected, and various rumors about vaccines. Everything is about Corona. Unfortunately, so do with this video. But here, I only convey what I feel, and maybe a little invitation, not numerous data or all the stuff that isn't within my ability. Maybe you are tired of hearing this word. Believe it, me too. To be honest, at the beginning for a child in my age, for a situation that I do not understand like this, I was pretty happy because school is off. But after the days went by, I started to feel bored about with how everything turned online. More or less, there are obstacles that can't be avoided, ranging from technical problems to, you know, laziness. In short, I miss the situation it used to be. When will this end, you may ask? I don't know. But I heard from the adults that the number of cases were going up, and I knew it was bad. Then, what can we do? To answer these two questions, at least, this is what I can do to remind us all to comply government recommendations. Due to health protocols, if this message is delivered to more than 10 million junior high school students throughout Indonesia, what percentage of the impact can we give to reduce the spread of the virus? Come on. This is our opportunity to participate in doing something for Indonesia. Very easy and very simple. Be patient not to go out hanging out with friends or other unimportant things. And being clean is an example. And I think we can all do it. Actually, this is not only for junior high school students, but for all those who are willing and aware to treat Indonesia. Don't let the medics fend for themselves. We fight this together. Stay home, stay clean. Keep our spirit for Indonesia to be free from Corona. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.